I don't have a plan B in my mind, because I feel like when you do that, you're almost expecting not to succeed. Here in Portland, I know fans are excited, the community, the city. They want winning. They want that tough, that grittiness. I feel that we can build that. We have all the tools to do that. We're hungry. We got to give them something new to hold on to. With playing in my mind, this is what's going to happen.